Actual, the meeting is very good. 17 political parties, they have already attended the meeting. And after the lunch, on behalf of all the opposition, they will make a joint statement. So it will come to you within a short time. Please wait for that. For presidential election, the decision is that let us wait for the consensus candidates. So let us know the names. And if it suits all of us, then everybody will support the consensus candidate. If it is not consensus, then our committee will sit together again and they will decide. देखिए जब अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी जी प्रधानमंत्री थे तो उन्होंने भी बातचीत किया था. ऑपोजिशन का साथ गवर्नमेंट का बातचीत होता ही होता है लोकतंत्र में. इसमें कोई हर्ज के ऐतराज क्या है? इसमें हर्ज तो कुछ नहीं है, खराब तो कुछ नहीं है. Anybody can talk to anybody, no? Government can talk to opposition party also. What is the harm? Everybody criticize the horrible situation regarding Kashmir, Saharanpur and all. Demonetisation and the torture, the zulum, that they have discussed all.